A little club on the east side of New York has just opened up with a new young singer. In 3 weeks, he has broken every conceivable record in nightclubs. Ladies and gentlemen, we want you to meet the new rage, Fabiola. Fabiola, on your last record alone, I understand you sold 17 million copies.
That's right, man. Safe thing. I just got lucky, man.
Fabiola, you are one of the most exciting performers I've ever seen on stage.
I've heard that.
You're dynamic, you're exciting, you're vibrant.
I've heard that, yeah. I've heard that.
Now, how would you describe your type of singing? It doesn't fit into any category I've ever seen before. It's not folk singing, it's not rock and roll, it's not progressive jazz, it's not swinging. What is it?
It's dirty, man. I mean, that's why I get them, because I'm dirty, you know what I mean?
Well, could you explain that further? You understand what you're doing, but we don't. There is a certain animal-like quality
to
your singing.
Well, it's low. It's like in there, and they know who I am. I am them. They are me. We are all singing. I have the mouth.
I see. Sir, how old are you? How old are you, sir?
I'm about 20 or 30. I don't know. Somewhere in there.
Why don't you know?
Man, I got no time. I mean, I'm laying out sound, man. I got no time to look up who I am or what my life, my purpose is. I don't know my life and my purpose. I really don't, man.
Well, that's why
I'm loved, you know?
Yeah. Well, sir, it was a pleasure speaking to you.
Well, it was a pleasure speaking to you. You're pretty.
Thank you.
Good night.